Erdick dribbles left across the top of the key on the pick and roll. It goes to Harrison for the layup. Good. Great feed and a great cut. Comes out to Harrison. Harrison shoots from 18. High arching shot is good. Graves now dribbles up to the left side of the circle. Goes left side of the lane to Harrison. 10-footer by Harrison. Good. Texas A&M's not guarding him. Here's Carter with a steal on Jones. Carter, breakaway layup, good. Second free throw by Moore is no good. Gets her own rebound, puts it up with the left hand, good. We'll take that as well. Reynolds, top of the key, 3 seconds. Into the paint, puts up the runner, got it. Texas A&M showing his own. Reynolds on the left wing, fires a three, hits it. Pick and roll is there. Harrison right side, puts it up. Count it, she's fouled by Terry. Graves knocked out the rebound to Massengale for a three, in and out, no good. Carter tips it up and in. Where did she come from? Left side of the circle, pass deflected by Reynolds, and then saved by Carter, off to Reynolds. Pass up to Massengale, layup right side, good! What a play defensively and offensively. Your final score, Tennessee 81, Texas A&M 58.